balls, that would be them. And then they have other stuff, not just Street Fighter. They've got other esports. They've got even on things like Rainbow Six Siege, esports, not just FGC. Speaking of FGC, we're going to get back into the fight right now.
Yeah, and it's Adamus and ADHD. ADHD, a Brawl veteran. Like, my man lived through the World War One, Two, and Three. That's right. I said three.
No, listen. People who are around for Vanilla Brawl have seen things. That's like the Vietnam vet level of Smash
Play.
Seen
some things. But they are up against Tilde and Venya. And these two are super insane. These guys always top at Xeno. And they're, like, I'm so curious to see their level of synergy right now.
Yep. See, that was actually a pretty good one from DDD right there. Knocks him over with the Gordo. Gordo is going to be a big problem in this one, right? See, if you ask Venny, he will tell you, why bother shielding with Greninja when you can move? And it's a fair point. Greninja has fantastic movement, but with the matchup... Yes. With the matchup of both DDD and Inkling, there's going to be projectiles in the air, and he will get hit by them. You've seen, he's just walking into these Gordos. Oh, but he confirms off of it anyway, never
mind.
Immediate
awareness to understand that Falco's hit was going to send him in that trajectory, and just up it. He was like, you know what, I'm gonna grab this because you're so high, you're going to die.
It's all part of the plan, man. You know, they got the 3v1 going on.
Yeah, but ADHD with some great edge guarding on Tilde and immediately takes a stock. Now we're back to square one.
Good up smash. Oh, that actually killed. I didn't think
wow.
It would. Jeez.
I did, man.
All right. Pissing him off stage. Adam. So is it Adam SK or Atomsk? Adam SK, yeah?
Adamsk.
Adamsk. Adamsk.
We both got it wrong. It's
Adamsk. Does a swing and a miss over on Venya while he's off stage. Actually covers him before. Oh! Yo, he reached into the down smash. That was actually sick.
That's
I've never
thing?
Seen that.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Great stuff by Adamsk taking out Venya's stock. And, I mean... It's two apiece, guys.
All right. Okay.
And great awareness by Tilde, understanding that Venya does like to get crazy with combos. So if he was going to go for something like a footstool or something like that, immediately Tilde backed off and said, you know what, I'm going to wait until you're done with your combo,
yeah, yeah.
Then I'm going to continue.
Here, finish your dinner. I'll get the leftovers. Don't worry about it. I prefer the dinner when it's cold. Falco's in there.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, my God.
Oh,
and he prefers the air.
Yeah, he prefers the air. Dang right. So does DDD, but he's going to come back down to the ground, see if he can't scoop something up. Scoops his own partner. Oh, Wumi. So he was trying to counter that, I assume, for the down counter, which would have spiked, but doesn't land right on him. All right, chasing, very nice.
And that's the thing, Falco's recovery is super exploitable, and you need to do that, especially as a with a character like Inkling, that can definitely take the fight off stage.
Mm-hmm,
he's doing such a great job of stealing these stocks.
Yes. And these two are trying, again, to play towards each other so that they don't have to deal with 2v1 too much.
Did you see that? ADHD buried Venya, and then Tilde tried to hit him out of it. And ADHD actually just ended up where Venya was going to land anyway.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
It's all about awareness in this game, man.
Absolutely. Doubles awareness is difficult, man.
Alright. That's
oh, reflects the Gordo while it's still out. That was smart.
But this is King DDD, so he is pretty heavy. So, I mean, it's definitely possible.
He's hefty, but he's slow, and I think that's going to seal the deal on this one, is that if he wants to get a kill, he's going to get interrupted.
Oh, man.
Let me show... Venya's like, let me show you how to drill. That's not how you do it. This is how you do it.
I really think Falco would have died.
I could see it happening.
Because look, he had a bunch of rage, right?
Yep, and he was right.
And
in
he
the
was
sky.
Right there. I think that was a good call because then Venya would have had to deal with that. And you never want to deal with King DDD when you are at a 1v1.
Yes.
He has rage and you don't.
In general, I feel like the 1v1, even if you feel confident, even if it's, 140% to 8%, oh my God, it's 1v1 now. There's all this sudden pressure on you because suddenly it's not doubles anymore. Suddenly you've got to change your whole mentality to, well, I got to play solid. Nobody's watching my back.
It's the fear factor, man. Mm-hmm. It's the fear factor.
Absolutely. That's very real, especially on a stage like this.
And we are going to take it to town and city. Definitely a bigger stage than Pokemon Stadium 2. And I think that for King DDD, it's definitely a good one.
Now, see, here's the thing with the stage, though, is that the side blast zones are actually a lot smaller, whereas the top blast zone is taller, the exact opposite that it was in Smash 4. So we might see some early kills off the side here, potentially from both teams, because I know both teams love to get kills off the side. All right. ADHD and Adams.
And, I do like the fact that ADHD is doing such a good job of avoiding all these Gordos. But the thing is that Tilde and Venya are both putting ADHD in a position where he can't help Adams.
No. And that's the thing. They've See, Inkling is pretty mobile, but DDD is not. So if DDD is across the stage, ADHD either needs to come to him, or he needs to pray that he gets sent over to him, because it's not going to be something that DDD can do on his own. Sending Tildy up. They're both playing over to the side of the screen right here. Venya holding the stage while Tildy tries to make his way back.
And gets him with the up smash.
Yep. And see, you see Venya floating back over towards Tildy, trying to make sure that he's always close enough to his teammate that they can do some sort of cooperative play. Yo, that was a good call!
That's insane.
Shadow sneak. You can't go too crazy.
All right, well, we are in New York, so if you hear the ears,
yep.
Welcome.
Yep. The local level loud here, boys. All right. Tries to get a drag down. Actually, gets out of it, ADHD does.
ADHD, do it slowly inching his way towards out of his community.
He's just like, let me see my buddy, let me see my big boy, I want to give him a hug. I bet DDD gives great hugs, man.
Tildy doing a great job of putting them off air, both of them off stage, and immediately Venya capitalizing on the position that Tildy puts him in.
Yeah, Venya and Tildy were like, oh man, DDD gives great hugs, let him give me some love. Bam! Off the stage.
Tildy's doing such a great job of putting them constantly where Venya wants them. Oh. And just understanding that Venya's hip, you know, Venya's hitboxes and where he's going to send them to.
Mm-hmm. Venya's been playing this character for a long time. Oh, he misses the ledge!
Yeah.
That looked like some Brawl stuff, speaking of Brawl veteran.
He thought he could have, like hit it towards the edge. Mm-hmm. I mean, but
Good reflector. Oh, damn! My gosh, I nearly killed him. Not looking good right now, both on their final stock. DDD sitting at 140. He'll just...
That's a long turn, man.
Get safe.
That's a forever.
Yeah.
Oh! Fair, DDD not going to do it just yet.
DDD living. He wants to make it back to ADHD. There he is. Oh, Shadow Sneak! He saw it coming. That's it.
And normally in Shadow Sneak, you can see the shadow, so you do know where Greninja is going to land.
I'm sorry. That wasn't Shadow Sneak. That was the counter.
Oh, no, the counter
on the Gordo. I said it wrong, because
they both,
you'll see right here.
He countered it.
And you see, even if he hadn't countered it, Tildy still had the projectile. He was like, or not the projectile, the reflector. He was like,
he was like,
you're going to Gordo.
Nothing is hitting
you. You're going to Gordo.